They put them in walls so that.
So what?
It's a murder hole. Put them in walls so they can fire at us, and when we fire back, they're completely covered, but they can still continue firing.
The Taliban most assuredly did this.
Yeah. Civilians don't have to do it. If we find them, we usually patch them up or come out later and do it.
Right. But you see, they have a clean field of fire out there with that broke down.
And if you look through, actually, to the back, they...
Either
it's just an open window, or they look like they may have knocked it out.
I see.
So they can just jump out the back.
Yeah.